boy. Oh boy. All right, let's get our plant on like crazy. We're gonna start out right here. Okay, do we know how to get the, like, awesome, already done type stuff? Over to our chest. Let's grab up some food. Okay then, let's see. One of these has a scarecrow in it somewhere. Haha, 420. We are going to get a nappy nap on. I know for a fact we're going to need that tuna. I'd like to give my cows a special treat. They're such good girls and hungry too. Could you bring me one bunch of amaranth? They love the stuff. Thanks, dear. wants to give her cows a special treat. She's asking for a single bunch of amaranth. Oh, go figure. I'm growing a single bunch of amaranth. Some colors in there. There we go. Let's get down here. We'll water these and then it's off to the thingamajig for us. We're gonna go to the little community center where we need this sardine placed for the fish tank, and then we're gonna try, try to go to the 100th floor inside the mine. I feel like 90 to 95 is a good spot though. Yo, Gelati13, what's up, man? How are you? Wait, did we do this fish already? We already got the fish? Lake fish bundle. Playing this too? Heck yeah, I've been playing this for a few days now. Our YouTube has been getting updated with this game. I like it. I like it a lot. That's for sure. I think I could see myself coming back and playing this game, even in my spare time, just to see all the character interactions and trying to do the everyday stuff. What up, Drastic, with the glam muscle? You bringing that bearded, friendly bearded muscle to the channel. What's up, man? I don't understand these yet. These warp totems. I don't understand. I have no clue what they're for either. Isn't strong enough? Okay, we'll have to get an iron pick soon. Alright, so we're gonna go to 95. We're gonna rush it. Get away from me, you little nasty thing. Strange bun? What? Did he just give us food? That's pretty awesome. Yeah, you quit with that magic BS. Some gold ore. Come on. Not much, man. Just had a nice evening with the girlfriend. How are you? Hey, Drastic Man, I am doing great. We are trying to get that family starter pack going here in Stardew Valley. We're trying to have a waifu. So we have been giving Emily some of our goodies. What the fuck is that? Man, he looked like he was ready to whoop my butt. I'll gladly take anything I can get my hands on, though. Some cave carrots. Nothing. Let's rush over to that other side. Holy cow. It looked super intimidating, that's for sure. Ooh. Nothing. And I'm not going to worry about that little bit of gold. We're just going to get more. Paladin Gaming TV, what's up, man? How you doing, buddy? Don't forget, guys, to check out paladingames.net. I'm not sure, is that the new store up yet, or are we still using paladingames.net? It's good to hear. That bearded man, it's like a lion's mane. Then that must mean that, oh my god, get away from me. Oh my goodness. I think we have time. I think we can get to floor 100. Strange bun. I have never seen that. Target is now 2 weeks. Got it. Got laser eye surgery tomorrow, so I'm out of action for a few days. Ooh, man. I hope that surgery goes well for you, Paladin Gaming TV. So yes, guys, please use our paladingames.net referral. Definitely use code GAMEGAM3 while we can. While that store is still open for the discount. It is a 5% discount, guys, and it definitely greatly helps the channel. So get in there and definitely purchase some games, guys. Let's get rid of these. Let's put that there. Cave carrot. Some risky stuff. Yes, it is. You gonna fly over here and hurt me, huh? Well, how about you take a nice blade? Almost there, guys. We're at 98. We've got this, guys. If we can keep it up, we have got this in the bag. Oh, get up here? What's in this chest? Nothing. Okay. Ooh, buddy. I'll eat that sardine. And heck yeah, I'll eat the strange bun. That got us dwarf scroll number 3. Over here. Ooh. You know what? We don't need this. And you know what? We don't need stone. Or sap. I wish I knew. Trying to get oak resin so you can make the deluxe what? Knew what an oak tree looked like in game. There's maple, oak, and pine, so I'm gonna try all three. What's it let you do? Make deluxe grow pro? Moving day tomorrow, so can't stay up late. Oh, geez, the guy in 1998. Man, you have yourself a good night, man. Ouch. Moving day tomorrow. Oh, I don't have anything to eat, but man, we got some serious goodies here, too. Oh, my goodness. Wow. Number 100.
Hello.
Hi, can I speak to Champ?
Who?
Champ? Is Champ there?
Who is Champ?
That question will be answered this Sunday night!
Listen!
Hey.
That's so funny. Woo! So much gold. Oh my goodness. All that iron, that geode. Oh my goodness. You're gone. Stone, you're gone. Sap, you're gone. Alright, we need to just double check. Combat boot, +3. That's gonna be a nice sell. Wow. So we don't need this then. Oh snap. I'm actually get the new WWE game in stock. Nice. Special attacks the weapon types have. This one has like a block or something. That's what right clicking does, if I'm not mistaken. You found a star drop. It's strange, but the taste reminds you of steak. Maximum energy level has increased. Alright. Alright. Can we fish in the lava? Is that a real thing? Wow. Come on. Come on! Come on! You know you can do it! You know you can do it! Bring on fishy! Oh, what a dick! That fish was like, nope. Check your mail, Effin. Hey, Effin Bomb, when you get the chance, could you email me a courtesy copy? Broken CD. Scratch that. Let's just get the hell out of here. We made it to floor 100. That is friggin' sweet. We've got so many goodies. Yeah, because I, like, as, you know, the broadcaster, I want to just, like, go over it, see what I'm looking at, and, you know, what's going out, what's being said to everybody, that kind of a thing. That's all. That's going in there. One aquamarine, all those. Solar essence, this. Two of those. One of them. And we'll hit OK. Level 6 combat. New crafting recipe. Slime egg press. New crafting recipe. Oil of garlic. Ooh. Bring him back that money. Bring him back that money. Alright. Alright, folks. I want to take a quick bio break. And in the process, we are going to start a GC raffle, guys. And right after that, we will have a game raffle coming up within the hour. So we're going to have a raffle for some GC right now. And this is going to be 1,500 GC, folks. We're going to start the raffle right now. And when we get back, guys, definitely... we will pick somebody. But we'll start another raffle. Let's see. It's almost 8 o'clock my time. So at 9 p.m., that's roughly an hour and 21 minutes away, we will have a game raffle. So definitely stick around collecting those GC. And not a problem, Effin Bomb. Do what you gotta do, bro. And thank you. So, all right, folks, we have the raffle going, and it will have the timer going when we get back. I'll have that timer set for 5 minutes for when we get back. But anyone can get in right now. It's only one ticket to enter. So get in. It is for 1500 GC. See you as soon as we get back, folks. All right, we got our snacks, our drinks and snacks. Yeah, get the hell out of here, effing bomb. Hillary isn't gonna win. No. If Hillary wins, I don't want Hillary or Trump to win. I kind of am, like, rooting for Bernie, but I don't like any of it. I really don't.
You know who I want to win? Huh. Nobody, because nobody should be in that office. We should be running the United States. Us, the people.
Wow. My own wife over here just talking so much trash. I'll take that. And that.
Something my dad would say, that's why I'm saying it.
Alright, let's... get those going. You know what? We're gonna stack our geodes. We're gonna save up like 100 plus geodes. I don't care anymore. We're gonna just save. Why? It's gonna be great when we open up a whole can of geodes and are like, all right, sweet, look at all this goodies we got. Yeah. Now let's water all of our good plants. Planties. Trump is a good speaker. I like his economic ideas, but he's a bit too cocky. I don't know. Again, you know, guys, if you want to talk about it, go ahead, but please just talk about it in the channel. It's one of those things I can't even talk about. Politics, religion. I just hope things go well for the presidential election at this point. That's what I want. There. Yeah, people mostly believe their eyes. That's very true. Like the saying goes, I'll believe it when I see it. Hey, you know, I guess good on any candidate to, you know, like, win, but there's some people I just really, really don't want in the office. And Hillary and Trump are both them, so. That's just my opinion, though. Ah, okay, while I was gone, okay. I did see your previous message, though, effing bomb. That's funny. Alright, where was I going? Oh, yes, the museum. Museum! Give me them random blackberries just growing. What? There's a purple bottle here. What is Pam over here making wine? She's a wino! Okay, let's see. I got Dwarf Scroll 3. What the hell do I call this one? Alright, that ticket raffle's gonna end soon, guys. Nobody wants the GC? All right. We'll just give it to somebody then. Here we go. Who is the winner? Effin' Bomb, my friend. You have 2 minutes to respond in chat. Just say anything. No. Kappa, yay. All right, let's get him his 1,500 points. No, not that. Go here, add points. And there we go. Alright folks, remember that GC is definitely used for currency for exclamation sound list. Those sounds cost anywhere from 0 to 100 GC. Others are for raffles, which we just did one for GC. You know, it only costs one to get in, but still. And then you have, well, anything else we can come up with. Huh. Okay. Yeah, it sounds like a good dinner. Because I'm having pierogies and some chicken.
That's what I'm talking about. I'm not having pierogies. I'm just giving them the barbecue chicken that's in the fridge. Mommy likes it.
It's not barbecue. It's taco chicken.
Not that.
Oh. Yeah, just have him lay off the other stuff for now. They can't have hot dogs either. Why? Really? The hot dogs are in there? Wow. Sensitive tummy again. Give them some of this chicken. Effing bomb. That is weird, dude. I don't know what you were trying to do, but okay. Trying to sabotage these drawings over here. There. Let's take that out. All right. And he is touching himself. Well, I have a system for keyword raffles. Guy, you have yourself a good night, my friend. It was nice seeing you while you could be here, anyway.
That's a
go see Emily. If you want to give away your GC, that's for you, man. Don't worry about it. Last night I dreamt that my left hand had turned into a gigantic tomb. Does that mean anything? That is weird. Mines or town? Wow! That was pretty cool. That was pretty freaking awesome. Write a bunch of questions. Well, we don't need a bunch of questions. We've already answered them before. And nobody put in any questions, at least that I know of. I don't mind answering questions, but as long as they're, we have some new ones. Yeah, we have no new ones, so no worries, Effenbaum. No worries, man. Come on, give me the next floor already. There we go. Pocket of gold. That is so good to have. There we go. Do a quick overview real fast, just up here. Anything good up here for reaching floor 100? Nope. Goodbye. to go. All right. Anything up top here? Yep. There we go. And let's rush to the next floor. Here we go. Yeah, I can block for a brief moment with this weapon. I don't need the stone. There we go. Here we go. Okay, all right, we're gonna eat a bunch. There we go. It's like 9:40. There. Do I dare? Do I dare? We'll do that. We have a lot of good stuff, though. We have a lot of really, really good stuff. So, I don't think I want to go down any further. Maybe rush on out of here. We hit floor 105. That's friggin' fantastic. We are gonna make it home, though. We should make it home by midnight. Get all our rest in. Not eating?
Nope.
Well, then let them hang out. Maybe they'll get hungry in like an hour. You know? They are playing like crazy.
They just came down here.
All right, now we're only getting a half a day. That. Those. These, There we go. All right. And to bed we go. Wow. Woo, look at all that. That dwarf scroll only got us one gold. Bonnie, get in here. Hold on, I gotta stop my daughter. Let's see, them void essences, though.
Nothing important anyway, it's fine.
Okay. I just don't want you getting mad. That chicken! Woo, 70 gold, bros. Whoa. We forgot the water. is how I feel every day. Man, we haven't checked our mushroom farm in a while. Now we go to the beach. Here and see Willie. So that and this shrimpy. Selling that shrimp scampi. Let's see, we ain't even been over to the other side of the beach in a few days. Gaber, my friend. What do you think of this game? Big MF Bird. Dude, this game is awesome. I like that there's a lot to do. We're essentially just trying to get through all of the mine, though. So now we have that cart. We can go to town, or we can go home. So the carts are now, like, on point. So we're going to rush home. Drop all of those goodies off that we have in our inventory. And go to the minecart. Here we go. Huh. I'm in the Twilight Zone. What? Oh. Yeah. Alright, here's what I meant by, yeah, that host hype, that host love right there from Otakun Gaber and his community. Otakun Gaber, my friend, what have you been playing? I know we ended up hosting you. I got to catch you for a brief moment while I was busy with everything. I tuned in. Give me that, buddy. Give me the rag. Give it to me. Or not. Stop. Stop. Go play that over there. Go play over there, buddy, with all your other cars. Look at that. It's got all that stuff. All right. Let's see. We're going to go to floor 105. There we go. That's right, slimes.
What?
Woo! Almost got caught. All up in that slimy business. Get up this gold. We're gonna have to go fight right now. We already have the next floor. All you can do is heal. You're in for some trouble. Would stream? I'm alright. I would stream Fallout 4 until dawn, but Fallout doesn't want to... I'm gonna guess Fallout was not wanting to work properly today or something. Like, it just was not, like, having it. It was like, no. There's a lot going on here. Wow. Wow, this is nuts, man. There's so much going on after floor 100. This is pretty awesome. We have gotten so much stuff. It's finally paying off to have gone this far down. I feel like it's a guarantee 1,000. Oh, come on. You better let me up here. Anything good? Grab. Destroy. All right. I don't think I saw a ladder yet. Come on. No, baby girl, you're gonna play down there. Here. What do you got? Let me see. What do you got? I don't want you choking on that. Picking up that gold ore. that Amethyst, I see? Yes, it is. Ooh. What's down here, huh? Gold. More gold. Had FPS issues even at low settings and with no mods. That was just bad. Wow. Like, it just didn't want to work today for you, did it? Alright, and over here we go. We're gonna follow the minecart trail. Trail of the minecart. Oh, yeah. Already. Aren't they? Man, come on. Give me the floor. It's just not giving it to me. I need that next floor badly. Because I want to go 5 floors. That's all I want to do. It's just not going to give it to us, is it? Fine then. That's fine. Leave the mine. We got a lot of great stuff. That's for sure. Get over to the bus stop. Wow, we almost made it home in one go. How cool is that? Now, if only my kids would stop screaming. Put that in there, that, the wood. Random piece of iron. Okay, then. Amethyst. All right. And then we're gonna go this. There we go. Pickaxe proficiency, new crafting recipe, transmute. Ooh, we can transmute into gold. Wow. Them void essences, man. Wow. Them gold bars are going like 250 a piece. Sea urchins are 320. Wow. It's 160 a piece per sea urchin. Whoa.
Hey.
Whoa.